Okay, number one. What time does the train leave?
It leaves at 9:25.
Number two. How do you go to school? Our ladies belong to Dangshan. Okay, make your answer. Make yourself answer.
I always take it.
So make a sentence. How do you go to school?
I always take a service bus.
Okay. Number three. Does he ever take a bus to school?
No, he never takes a subway to school.
Subway?
Takes a school bus.
Two?
Bus.
Uh-huh. Then? School. Mm-hmm. Number four. Does she ever ride a motorcycle at work? 80%.
Okay. She usually rides a motorcycle at work.
Okay, number five. Does he ever drive a fire engine at work? 40%.
Yes, he sometimes drives a fire engine at work.
Okay, can you read this?
Pillow.
Yes. Number two?
Sweater.
You read this article?
Welcome to the International Summer Camp. There are children from all over the world here. They camp and cook outside. In the daytime, they do lots of activities. This is Luis. He's 9 years old. He's from Brazil. He likes kayaking and playing basketball. He doesn't like painting. He likes doing pottery. And this is Alice. She's 8 years old. She's from the USA. She likes doing gymnastics and trampolining. She doesn't like playing table tennis. But she likes playing table tennis. Bai and his sister Chunhei are at the summer camp. They are from Korea. Bai is 9 years old. He likes camping with his sister and his friends. He doesn't like playing soccer. He likes kayaking and he likes cooking outside.
Okay, thank you very much.